uploading AI program now.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
The Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Amy? Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that, whatever it was.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Yeah. return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions. It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear. Cyberspace as many times as it takes. Thank you.
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but This is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
Only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
For fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly. Wow! Awesome! You've caught it already! Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I've found. Just tell me what you want. Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one, I'll let you borrow my rod again. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod. You don't have any coins? I bet there's more back on the islands. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Keep on my toes. like being all ghosty.
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of... detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.